Are you seeking a career that is personally satisfying and will truly make a difference in your life as well as others? Consider a career in nursing and shaping the future of healthcare. The Academy for Academic and Social Enrichment and Leadership Development for Health Equity at Duke University, a federally funded nursing workforce diversity grant, is seeking the next generation of minority nurse leaders committed to health equity for all people. The Health Equity Academy is committed to addressing the relationship between the social determinants of health, health access, and health disparities.
A highlight for me was going to the care clinic, and this was definitely interesting for me because I am interested in community health. Just to see how the clinic was able to address so many social determinants that related to health and how they could help a person, whether it be with housing, food, mental health, just all those aspects in caring for a whole person was really enlightening for me.
Our scholars are high-achieving, high-potential students from groups underrepresented in nursing, who learn from and work alongside world-renowned faculty, advisors, community partners, and mentors as they deepen awareness, broaden understanding, and expand their capacity as leaders to take action and improve healthcare.
I think the Health Equity Academy has helped me really solidify what I want to do with nursing. I've always been interested in community health, and with learning about social determinants, health access, barriers that communities tend to face, it has really showed me that this is where I'm supposed to be, this is where my passion is. I get a glow when I think about it. And so HEA has definitely not only given me the tools to build a foundation, but also introduced me to people who are currently working in the community health field, so I can have a resource to go to.
I think the Penn program has really motivated me to actualize my potential as a person, to not only just strive to be excellent, but even go beyond what I thought was possible for me prior. At this point, I definitely see myself as an agent of change and that the possibilities are endless.
I would give advice to come with an open mind, and I'm saying that in the aspect that you're gonna come and meet with people that are from all different backgrounds and walks of life, and I've enjoyed the amount of learning and growth that I've been able to have here, not only with meeting with people that work here, but also just the cohort as a whole, and I feel like it's helped develop me into a better person.
Duke is such a welcoming community that any question you have, any concern you have, it's more than welcome to bring it up and search for an answer and ask the faculty and anyone you meet. So I think just don't worry about it. You will find it out and you'll get the answers.
This innovative academic and socialization program is designed to cultivate an enhanced understanding of the social determinants of health and includes an intensive 6-week summer experience called the Pre-Entry Immersion in Nursing Program, followed by the Pathways to Success in Nursing Program that provides an array of academic and social supports as the scholars progress through Duke's 16-month Accelerated Bachelor's of Science in Nursing Program. The scholars will be provided with mentors, tutors, advisors, and counselors who are on hand to provide academic and social support. They will also be provided with financial support in the form of partial scholarships and stipends to help ease the burden of continuing their education.
I think I would tell a prospective scholar interested in coming to Duke that it's okay to not know exactly what you want to do in nursing, because nursing is so broad, and that's like the amazing part about Duke. When you get here, you're gonna be overwhelmed with all of the opportunities, because from day one I mean, it's okay to have a passion, but be open-minded to the other opportunities that may unfold while you're here.
HEA is more than just academics, though. The spirit of camaraderie is actively shaped by a commitment to community service, organized outings, leadership development opportunities, and loads of fun. The Duke University School of Nursing, located in Durham, North Carolina, is one of the top nursing schools in the nation, utilizing top-notch technologies and state-of-the-art facilities. At Duke, amid the beautiful surroundings that draw visitors from across the world, be prepared to develop genuine friendships that will last a lifetime, to reach for goals you never have imagined would be possible, and to experience the support of people who see your potential and want you to be all that you can be. Ultimately, HEA scholars aspire to improve healthcare by addressing disparities and providing innovation and leadership in nursing research, practice, education, and/or policy, both domestically and abroad. Opportunity is knocking. Are you ready to answer the door? This is the Health Equity Academy.